Jake here, and today I am going to show you that Snow Shoveling Simulator has pets. I did a code video before, but I didn't know pets were going to come out, so I'm just going to show you the code for Diamond Frosty. You need a code for it, and then this 500,000, as you can see, I have 3 million, and this other worldly pet is a Dominus and it is 185 Robux. And oh, that's really cool. It has a chance to spawn a black hole every minute, instantly selling snow around it. That's actually a pretty good pet, but as you can see, by the title of this video, I'm showing you the code for Diamond Frosty. Here goes the code. There you have it, guys. It is Diamond Snow, capital D and capital S. I'll show you guys one more time. There you go. Now you should now take a good look at it and look at how it's spelled and how I spelled it. Diamond. No. There you go. Diamond. No. That is the code. DIAMONDSNOW. There is the code. So I just want to show you guys what Diamond Frosty does. I already know he turns the snow blue. He actually flies. And look, the sidewalk, he shall turn the snow blue every 45 seconds. So I'll just stand here and it makes this snow diamonds. I will also get $4 million in this video. And I'll show you guys. Maybe I'll go for 5 million in the next video. But as you can see, here is Diamond Frosty. Right here. Diamond Snow. And now, see if it does anything great. Yeah, my one button. There. That did do quite a bit. I'm really happy with my pet, and I think it's really good. As you can see, guys, there's another guy with the grader, and he's just taking up the whole street like I am. I have 2x vehicle speed on right now, and that's kind of why, but I still take up the whole road. And that's it for this video. I will go to the private server and show you guys more about Diamond Frosty. But that's it for this video. Goodbye!